Hello, and thanks for watching 3dmotive.com. My name is Emil Sligas, I'm a 3D environment artist, and in this three-part tutorial course, we will go over on how to set up an environment from scratch in Unreal Engine 4. For this environment, we will be using 3 packs from the Unreal Engine 4 marketplace. We will start by creating our forest floor. We will edit some materials so that we can use vertex painting on our floor to paint things like grass, pebbles, gravel, etc. Once that is done, we will start by placing our base assets and rocks, and we will set up our foliage so that it can be used with the Unreal Engine 4 Foliage Painter feature. And after that, we will of course paint the actual foliage on our floor. We will also place some more rocks and mountains in the distance to close off our environment. And we will then finish off by placing the rest of our props, small and big, and fixing any errors or any clipping foliage, things like that. After all that is finished, we will start by setting up our final lighting, post effects, and other settings to create the best possible image, which we will be using to create our final beauty shots that will be ready to be placed on your portfolio. So that was it for this introduction. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. My name is Emil Sligas, and thanks for watching 3dmotive.com.